Len Smith was a professional football offensive tackle who played for two seasons from 1923 to 1924. Smith was born on December 14, 1896 in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. In college, Smith played for the University of Wisconsin-Madison in Madison, Wisconsin. Over two seasons, Smith played for the Racine Tornadoes. He passed away on April 14, 1944.